the exhibition center, which has been converted into a medical center, the red zone on one side, and a vaccination area and research area, the green zone, on the other. And I was very much impressed by the type and number of research which is being done to understand COVID. And I hope these studies contribute to the global knowledge. And I would like to commend the government for that.